has more energy than my battery contains.
Better tool for the job at hand.
Really? No strategy whatsoever. I'll let him die.
Should help.
Change the shotgun out if I can. That's wonderful. I'll be able to open the door, but I cannot go get it.
No wonder these things broke loose. The Nazis had no idea what hell they'd unleashed.
Nazis. All that means. Boom. There it is. That's the one I want. Get out of here. Wasting ammo like an idiot. friend's a loose term, but sure.
I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
We'll need to reroute the power to get through.
Oh, shit, it's getting cut. Get out of here.
Wow. Nuke him. That's something new. Actually, I don't think I've ever had this. What did I?
This requires more energy than my battery contains.
Battery. I need more energy in my battery. Where'd everybody go? Welcome. Now, I can't guarantee this is gonna go well. Because I don't have the experience with people I'm playing with. Someone got Jack in the Box?
It would make any army unstoppable.
Oh, these damn things. Those guys, I swear, something about them, they're so annoying.
There. I think we can get through now.
Are they in the salt mines already? Hey guys, wait. Already started it. The power's still on. There you go.
Acceptable!
Herr Richter! You said you were impenetrable!
Love how they start it and just leave it be. Like, hello, you know, we started this. Let's see if we can actually, you know, get some participation here.
Fast!
entire station to bring weapons together? We never had such luxury.
Holy bloody hell. Can't stand these motherfuckers. Where they go? Ah, that dude. I hate them. Got him.
Than my battery contains.
Oh. Oh. Shit.
better tool for job at hand.
I might. Richter says that they are controlled by the hill, by the incomplete piece of a dead man's sword. That's ridiculous. But one can only wonder at the power of the entire sword. It is no wonder that Barbarossa rose from his status as Duke
of
Holy Roman Emperor so soon after finding this sword during the Crusades. The sword that he claimed to have been forged.
Means I gotta go all the way to the beginning to get my weapons back, I believe.
Strike the rocks, and now the power. power's flowing.
Back to the altar!
Unlocked.
Oh shit.
I need to get it free from the weapon.
Right over here, by the side entrance, where that electric trap tunnel is at. The graveyard, that's what it is, yeah. Light show.
Thank you.
behind you. Oh shit. Damn this motherfucker. Kill.
Grab it from here really quick.
I'm working on it. I'm crawling though. Got it.
I'll cover you next time. The battery's unlocked. see here, Miss Emmy.
So little time.
Oh, I made him angry.
It's angry.
Grab it. Down there. All the way to the center. Yeah, the tanks were down. They're still having a fucking shortage of capacity. That would have been part of the tubes. We gotta wait on the other person.
So I got that gun like a while ago. Just haven't really used it.
Ooh.
Down. Standing there. Yo, Mr. Jughead. Seems like your head's just pretty much is a jug. I'm down here in the...
dead. I'm in here.
I'll cover you next time!
What the fuck?
Grab yourself some more shield. You know. Try not to go down again. Maybe we can just sit here and pray to God that this fucking guy comes back.
So whatever we have to do, we can't do it without that third person.
Come on.
Burn, fuckers.
I'll cover you next time.
Oh shit. What the hell?
You fall out of that corner, then I might be able to hit you. It's a long shot. I got no more shields left.
I'll cover you next time!
Starting to lag on me, so it catches me, pulls me back to where I was just at, and I could die. There's this dude again, just standing here. Hello. Lagging again.
Just like me?
Yep.
Wow, I can buy the shield.
I'll cover you next time!
Holy shit! Holy shit! That's like a giant ass horde. That was crazy. Big motherfucker, I hate you. Shoot. I literally jumped straight over the hole and somehow the big ass dude fucking hit me anyways.
I'll cover you next time.
These guys are like the most annoying thing ever. What the hell?
Yeah, that might be I'm gonna start to crap.
That's what I'm saying, it's already too late. I got caught, and then the lagging, they all fucking worked together.
I'll cover you next time!
Ending here. Damn. Almost an hour and a half.
And 25 revives later.
At least I finished some contracts.
You're in a moment.
Oh shit, I got all the way up to 20. Oh yeah, up to 20.
Goodbye.
See ya. Thanks. start out with the sniper. Ooh. I'm gonna do that next time. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you joining me for my Memorial Day broadcast here on Call of Duty World War II. Mostly, again, this is for them to show that they've done a lot for us. And even though this is a little bit different than, you know, saying if I do the story, this has a different aspect for me, though, either way. Just because if this was to happen, you know damn well they're going to be the first ones to have to deal with it. So, but I thank you again for watching. I appreciate you. And y'all have a great rest of your Memorial Day. And Angela's out. Goodbye.